Elimination Chamber match set to begin, and guys, I do not envy these superstars one bit.
Nor should you. You have to worry about your fellow superstars and the effects of the chamber itself.
It's a hell of a lot of fun to watch, but I wouldn't be in a rush to be in one.
Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection. Oh, and then follows it up with a big one in the face. He turns it around. Straight punch.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Perched up top. Diving leg drop. The early cover.
Not too soon.
And a kick out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Staved off that attack.
Running knee lift. What now? Stop right to the gut.
Pacing yourself inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey. Burning yourself out early is a surefire way to set yourself up for elimination. He gets sent down to the floor.
He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's lost some of his wind now. Arm system. Look at these series of boots. Wow. What a shot.
Wow, running leg drop bulldog. Great ups.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Placed punch.
Punch and leg sweep.
Jeez. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Punch right in the head. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. He switches it back around. Off into the pin.
Coming in hot.
Big kick out.
They got close there. It could be do or die time.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
How's that for a count?
At the top. Oh, look out. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Oh, what a close line.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Into the cover.
Oh.
Hooked up.
DDT.
A jumping stop to the
oof. Kick finds it.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Fighting out.
Thanks for coming.
Something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Looking for the victory. With a cover. And he fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, he retaliates. He's ejected from the ring.
He's going for it all.
You can feel the anticipation.
Take off. Right on the couch.
What a landing.
And that was a collision. You don't want to be on the receiving end.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Round and round we go. And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
The end is looming now.
Holding on by a thread. Maybe even less at this point.
Now one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. He had it scouted.
There's
this is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Quick exchange of counters there. He climbs into the ring.
Oh, it's coming.
Turn out the lights. The party's over. We're going to be taking that dirt nap. Is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance. What's up with that? Solid! Is it out?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom! Feast your eyes. That can certainly. Face first.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Try to end it. What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
No telling how much surviving that.
Facebuster.
I'm hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Here he goes for the win.
1, 2.
A competitor has been eliminated.
An arm wrench.
DDT.
Here's a cover.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Does he have him here? He knew what was coming. Kicks out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
1, 2, 3.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Steam, here we go.
Spear! Right through the pod! Oh my goodness, the pod just exploded!
Big forearm.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Hooked from behind, picked up and...
Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Back suplex!
Very nice.
Real European uppercut.
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, could this be it?
Punch right in the head.
Cover! 2 count!
Kicking out in time. The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before 3. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He hits the head scissors.
That's one way to even the odds in the chamber. And he's able to reverse.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, spear!
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two!
He gets the win inside the Elimination Chamber.
Here is your winner, X. 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 Tenacious.
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.